What's up guys, Mr. Standard here. Well, nowadays most of these smartphones comes with navigation gestures. Basically, this feature helps you to use your smartphone easily with one hand. With that being said, in today's video, I will show you how you can make better use of this navigation gestures in your Samsung device which is running on One UI. So make sure you guys watch this video till the end. Also, if you like this kind of wallpapers, then please do join us in our Telegram group. I will leave a direct link for that in the video description. So with that being said, hit that like button and let's get started. So guys, the default gestures that you get in any Samsung device is very basic and limited. You can only use these navigation gestures to open your recent applications, or you can go back to your home screen as well. But today I will show you how you can add more functions to your navigation gestures and use it more effectively. So just go to your Play Store and search this application called One Hand Operation. Well, it's an official Samsung application which helps you to use your smartphone easily with one hand. I will also leave a direct link for this application in the video description. All you have to do is just download and install it to your device. Once you download it, just open the application and now you have to enable One Hand Operation in your device. Guys, you will have this kind of interface and this app allows you to map actions to 6 different gestures. Well, you can add 3 different functions on the left side and 3 different functions on the right side as well. For example, if I swipe left, it will open my quick settings and I can easily adjust the brightness, adjust the volume, and even I can take a screenshot, or I can also turn on the torchlight as well. If I swipe right, it will open my recent applications in a small window. So whenever I am using any application or watching video, I will just swipe right, it will open my recent applications and make my multitasking even better. So guys, like this, you can add many functions to your navigation gestures. Like, you can open your recent applications, you can open your notification panel, you can take a screenshot, turn on the torchlight, and even you can open your favorite applications. So there are tons of different functions that you can easily assign to this navigation gestures. I will quickly show you how I am making use of this application. Guys, if I swipe left, it will open my quick settings. If I swipe up, it will open my favorite application which I use quite frequently. And finally, by swiping down, it will take a screenshot. Like this, I can add 3 more functions on the left side as well. So overall, this app is one of the powerful Samsung app that you will get in Play Store. So definitely make use of it and also let me know how you are using this application in your Samsung device. That's pretty much it for this video. If you guys like this video, then be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. I'm Mr. Android and I will catch you guys in the next one.